As a skateboarder, I look forward to summer for fine-ass honey dips, performing radical skateboard maneuvers, and looking at trees and beautiful plants all over the world. It's important on the East to utilize summer because in the West, every single day is pretty much summer, but over here, you get 3 months of intense heat, 2 months of straight rain with a couple of days of just beautiful weather, everything, and then the rest is snow. And I fucking hate snow. It's the worst invention since fucking Nazis. And I don't like Nazis. I like chicks and shit, especially where there's large groups of them beside a swimming pool. And they're all talking casually before I get there. And then I just like run that shit, know what I mean?
Oh my God.
What's the deal, honey buns? Hey. Y'all like Pop-Tarts? That's what summer's all about.